singer Harry Styles said that he is okay after he was robbed at knifepoint on February 14 in the Hampstead area in London. He appeared on the Today Show on Wednesday and asked about the incident, said that he fine. According to the reports, on being asked about the robbery, he said, "I'm okay, thanks. Thank you for asking." The reports also suggest that Harry was held at knifepoint by a man who demanded money from him. He actually played it pretty cool, quickly giving the assailant cash, keeping himself and the guy calm and getting the situation over with, a source of the singer was quoted as saying. Although Harry managed to handle the incident by playing it pretty cool, he was quite affected by playing it pretty cool, the source added. As per foreign media reports, the Metropolitan Police has confirmed the incident and is investigating but did not mention Harry Styles. Harry Styles, after the incident, had also attended the Brit Awards 2020 on February 18. Harry Styles, who was a member of the boy band One Direction, released his debut solo single Sign of the Times in 2017, followed by his self-titled studio album. News Desk.